we bought the car. I bought the car in 2020, in November. Can we start that over?
Sure.
Sorry.
We'll do a do-over. All right. So this is a do-over.
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 We're going to do that over. Because that wasn't, that was not good.
It's okay.
That was not good. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Before we get going here, let me clean the wet the pipes here just a little bit. Welcome to another episode of South Omaha Speed. Appreciate you joining. As promised, I talked Johnny into putting all this 30 minutes or whatever it is of Scribner 1953, 54, 55 racing in color out there so you guys can see it. So we appreciate you joining to watch it. Not sure if it's going to be one part or two parts yet, whatever John wants to do there, but I'm pretty excited. If you watched the first video with just kind of clips of the coupe, pretty excited about showing the whole thing because I think a lot of people out there, especially locally here in Omaha, they want to see that. So welcome, and I hope you enjoy it. And if you like what you're seeing, please hit subscribe, and there's a notification bell that you can push on. I'm sure not what that does yet. I'm not sure, but go ahead and click it anyway and share it with your friends and neighbors. So if you like the content, we got a lot more to put out. So appreciate you watching and enjoy it.
Thank you. place these two similar 4x4s in this swamp to see if there's any real difference.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, they both have lots of luggage space. Plenty of room for five. I don't think the gators haven't noticed.
Thank you.
Clifford.